We had a lot of fun a couple of weeks ago when we sort of everybody on the show got together and sang a few songs. And we're going to do the same tonight in the top 10, introducing everybody we've had on the show tonight. First of all, the Richard Wright Group with Miss Hargrave, the Richard Wright Group from Sydney. Richard Wright Group are one of the wildest groups in Australia. The Strangers would look to you anyway. Robinson and the Strangers. Right now, a beautiful song from Annette Steele called I Couldn't Live Without Your Love. Annette Steele.
You're the only one that I rely on, a shoulder there for me to cry on, and the hours alone when I'm without you.
Now the group with their very first big national hit, the best in Africa.
I went to a market show to sell your goods, that's the place to go. I was walking through one day, a man had his fruit on display. He's got the biggest and the best in Africa. It really is a lovely sight. And if you go to Africa, you can get a little bite tonight. He's got a lovely watermelon.
For Pete in England. Right now, JR with I Can't Get No Satisfaction.
Radio, he keeps on telling me more and more about the news I got.
by the Tories called A Lover's Concerto. Don't forget to buy Yvonne's new record, will you? Right now, one of my favourite groups in Australia, and we'd like to wish them all the best when they go to England too. The Twilights with it. About it for the Go Show for this week. Gee, we've had a ball. We hope you've had a ball too. We'd like to thank all the cast. I won't name them all, but I'd like to thank them very much for joining us. I'd like to thank all the Go Show kids for joining us as well, and a couple of mums as well. Oh! Why do you always do that? Anyway, that's the Go Show kids, and I hope you'll be joining us next week again, won't you? Because you'll be meeting the Strangers, the Last Straws, Judy Stone. Great. Billy Adams, Sandy Edmonds, The Illusions, Peter Doyle, Tony Worsley, Mike Ferber, everybody.